always minus. Find the number that's right for your flow and penny size on the top of any always pack. The better the fit, the better it protects. Always.
Golden Corral's Prime Rib and Shrimp Spectacular is here. Slow roasted prime rib. Shrimp skewers hot off the grill. Garlic herb butter sirloin and butterfly shrimp. It is just $13.99. So hurry in for endless prime rib and shrimp. Golden Corral. More choice.
Excuse me. Do you have these in your mind? These beans in your mind.
Oh, okay.
What a nine.
Oh, nine. Is it George C. commercial?
It is. Heard on the highway or heard at work called George C. Disney Warriors. All nine.
The moment you realize you can save big, even on the small stuff.
And you get an extra 5% off every day on items big or small with your Lowe's Advantage
pack. Allergy sufferers, a word to the wise. If symptoms at night ruin your next day, try new Zizol. It relieves symptoms while you sleep and keeps relieving all day. Because Zizol's as effective at hour 24 as at hour 1. So, be wise all. Take new Zizol.
I'm Attorney George Sink. I've served all my life. I was a school teacher. I served our country as a Marine, and now George Sink Injury Lawyers serves you. Need help? It's easy. Call all nines. We look forward to serving you.
What can I help you with?
Well, I have a suntan lamp.
A suntanning lamp?
Yeah, it's like from the early 40s.
Looks like a giant bat signal to me.
I came to the pawn shop today to try to sell my Nobia suntan. I got it in the States. It looked cool, so I picked it up. I need the space and hopefully the money I get from it.
So what does it do?
Well, it's actually one of the first suntan lamps.
Okay.
You plug it in and use your goggles just like they have today. Then you can pull it out and turn it on and focus it wherever you want your tan man. I did some research online and printed some stuff out about it.
Okay. Better help for America's defense workers.
Yeah.
But as winter approaches, babies run the risk of sun starvation. Basically, it says you should put your little kids in front of an ultraviolet lamp.
What's wrong with that?
UV rays are what causes skin cancer.
Oh.
It looks in good shape. Have you ever plugged it in?
I've never plugged it in. I didn't have to think blown up in my house.
Yeah, so, Chum, plug this thing in.
How can you not plug it in?
Basically, I'm a much more vital person to the
function. A genius is.
Hey, Johnny.
What do you mean, man? Plug this in for me.
What is it?
It's a very old electrical appliance.
You guys are scared? I'll do it.
No, I would do it if I could.
You guys ready?
Sure.
I'm gonna buzz it.
Oh,
there we go. Look out. It works.
That's creepy looking. Thanks for doing that, Johnny.
Anything else?
No.
If I were to put some of those on or something,
put them on.